management of this great Bowen University to North City. Brother said, the conversation taking place.
Thank you. Oui, commandant. Report.
My name is Ayodele Julius, on behalf of number one section, number one road, eight, including commander, making nine. We are waiting for our next action, sir.
Morning, sir. I command our elected to say, on behalf of Boa University, I'm here in order to come for inspection and parade normal for the occasion of meeting for permission to carry on and inspection start.
All together! Open doors! Mark!
We'll be right back. And this one is the one. This one is the one. This one is this.
You all did a good job, brother.
Thank you.
You are going on Riviera. By the center. Riviera. Mark.
Good morning, everybody. On behalf of the management of this teaching hospital, ably led by Dr. Omolaro Lupono, and supported by the DCS, Dr. Blaja, and the DCS, Dr. Deyemi, and my humble self, we welcome the security units with this new attire. We are happy that it's made possible this year 2020, and we want to assure you that you are an important, integral part of Bowen University Teaching Hospital. It is now a big offense for any staff to be rude to you in this uniform. You are carrying the emblem of Bowen Teaching Hospital. You are wearing the cap of Bowen Teaching Hospital. You are wearing the shirt and trouser and shoe of this hospital. So I want you to always be conscious of what you are carrying. You are carrying authority. You are carrying some level of power to effect certain things. And you are carrying the image of Bowen University Teaching Hospital. And unto whom much is given, more is expected. So we expect you to work hard, not to sleep on duty, to be at your duty post at the right time, to do the necessary parade, because the world is watching you. It is how you present yourself that people will present you. If you present yourself respectfully, you will be treated with respect. If you carry yourself with levity, they will look down on you. So do not let anybody look down on you, because you are special people. So when you are on duty, try to perform your duty as at how it is expected. You have been given some directive and instruction. Follow those directives all the time. When you are supposed to report something, report it well and on time. All of you should have reporting exercise books that will be handed over. You understand? And if you cannot write, well, I hope most of you can, report as at when due. When you see anything suspicious, go ahead and report it immediately. So I wish you all the best. Even as we are ending this year, we are ending it with power and authority given to you by this hospital. And we will back you up as much as possible. With the magnanimity of management, we are going to give you a drink and some biscuits and some snacks. We appreciate you. We wish we could give you food, but next time we'll do that. So God bless you and keep you and make his face to shine upon you and give you peace. Happy New Year in advance. And God bless you.
Attention! Quand on va te commander?
Got it!